This song is called Give Me Liberty, or Give Me Death. And as I was watching the healthcare debate, I was getting mad. Sometimes that's gonna bring on a song, and in this case, it did. It's been part of our great country's history since we told the Brits just where to put their tea. Through brave soldier sacrifice, we have often paid the price. It's a part of its cost standing tall for liberty. So I'm grateful for this opportunity and your generous and kind gratuity. As I lecture on the glories and the oft-forgotten stories of the path we take to keep our country free. If your daughter takes a tumble from a tree, and she injures her right ankle or left knee, and she visits a physician as a hospital admission, you maintain the right to shoulder all the fees. Unless you're a senator like me, why should your health coverage be provided free? Unlike many other nations, we see that as abdication of your personal responsibility. So if you're unable to pass a kidney stone, just put off the purchase of your new iPhone. If you can't afford the cost, take out a loan. Don't look to me, just bear the burden on your own. We're not Canada, Brazil, or Germany. We have no universal policy. Yeah, healthcare's not a right, even if your budget's tight. Thank God we retain that liberty. Medication is too high. Grit your teeth and give that old college try. I cannot tell a lie. You have the right to remain sick or die.